reminds me of my upcoming movie, Shaft. In it, I play John Shaft, the meanest mother ever walked the streets. In it, I dispense my own brand of justice, kicking a lot of punk ass, blowing away some drug dealers and bad cops. All right, so it's not a comedy. But you know what they say, comedy equals tragedy plus time. So go see the movie, wait a couple hours, and I guarantee you, you will think it's the funniest you've ever seen. Here are the nominees for Best Comedic Performance.
Is it recording right now?
Anyway, the category, Best Comedic Performance.
Best Comedic Performance.
Mike Myers.
I got a crap on deck that could choke a donkey.
Charming.
I'm you 10 minutes from now.
We are sexy bitches, yeah!
Yes, I am the best.
Jason Biggs.
I think he's trying to watch some illegal channels.
What, illegal channels?
This is just a bad reception.
Just give me this one.
Oh, let's get this
one. Ice Cube.
Punch him up!
You ever heard of El Nino?
Yeah.
Well, this is El Negro.
Parker Posey.
I haven't had one of these in a year and a half. Someone's going to pay for this.
There's been a second runner.
Where? Where? Nancy Drew wants to know where.
What's your name? I'll write it on the wall.
Adam Sandler.
You remind me of my oldest friend.
Hey, old man River, zip it or I'll break your head.
I'm waiting on you!
And the winner is... Adam Sandler. Big Daddy!
Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thanks. I'm going to, the little kids in the movie, Cole and Dylan, they played they're twins, and they played the little boy in the movie, and they're great kids, and they're here tonight. But I'll tell you, they said to me, if this movie goes well and you win an award, can we write the speech for you? And I said, yes. And so, I got the speech. And I hope it's good, and thanks for the honor, and here we go. I'm going to read it to you the way I think they wanted me to read it. Thank you very much for this thing. It is a very nice thing. It is nice when people are nice to you, because being nice is nicer than being mean. MTV is nice, too. Mommy's boyfriend says it's full of nippies and boobies. Sometimes when he watches the videos, his pajama bottoms start to make a wiggle. Being in the movie Big Daddy was fun. Mommy said we did a good job, so she bought us a puppy. We fed it crayons to see if it would make poop in different colors. Mommy got mad at us and took away our Pokemon cards. Mommy is a stinkhead. What do you get when you cross a dummy with a doo-doo? A dummy doo-doo. If Christina Aguilera was bald, she would be called Christina Have No Hair. Adam Sandler deserves this prize you gave him, because he makes people who can't read feel like they are Albert Einstein. One time we saw Grandma in the shower. She was wearing a hairy underpants. Mommy said that with the money from Big Daddy, we can buy PlayStation 2. Mommy's boyfriend said he can buy bigger and stronger bags of weed. Everyone in the audience... What happened? Oh. Everyone... Yeah, I know. Everyone in the audience tonight has a nose full of boogers. Oh, boy. Adam Sandler is only nice to us if Entertainment Tonight is watching. Adam is a phony baloney who has a pony named Tony. Rob Schneider played in the movie Big Daddy 2. One time we saw him changing on the wardrobe truck. He wears the same kind of hairy on the pants as Grandma. Except Grandma's were silver and Rob's were bright orange. All right, thank you very much, and always buckle your seatbelt. Good night. All right, thank you. I appreciate that.
Up next, Janet Jackson, Cameron Diaz, and the award for Best Male Performance when the 2000 MTV Movie Awards continues.
Bam, stop following me.
Spike Jones.
You're not recording, though, are you?
Ready? Best male performance.
Best male performance.
Male performance.
Jim Carrey.
I don't want to go for cheap laughs. I want real gut reactions. I want the audience to have gone through an experience. They love me, they hate me, they walk out.
Woo!
It's all great.
Ryan Phillippe.
Can you honestly tell me that you feel nothing for me?
I have feelings for you.
Then what's wrong? Why can't we be together?
Adam Sandler.
What's this guy's name?
Screw Steve.
I like his flippers. Does he ever take them off?
No.
How about if he goes bowling? They don't make him wear bowling shoes. They let him wear the flippers.
Yes.
Bruce Willis.
I'm sorry if I didn't help you. If you just let me try, just give me a chance.
Keanu Reeves.
Morpheus did what he did because he believed that I'm something I'm not.
What?
I'm not the one, Trinity.
We're still having fun.
And the winner is Keanu Reeves, Matrix.
Nicolas Cage.
Female performance.
Tim Rowland, very fast. Best female performance. Best female.
Sarah Michelle Gellar.
God forbid I exude confidence and enjoy sex. I'm the Marsha Brady of the Upper East Side, and sometimes I want to kill myself.
Drew Barrymore.
I made a mistake, but we will have a story, okay? You will have an amazing story.
Olé!
Ashley Judd.
You shoot people, give me the gas chamber.
No, they won't. It's called double jeopardy. I learned a few things in prison. I could shoot you in the middle of Mardi Gras when they can't touch me.
Nev Campbell.
The killer called me.
What?
Yeah, he found me. I'm no more safe there than I am here, and at least here I'm not alone.
Julia Roberts.
I am getting married, and you are just trying to make me run. Am I right? She's a little
and the winner... The winner is Sarah Michelle Gellar, Cruel Intentions.
Thank you. Thank you. A first thank you to Ryan, a special thanks to Ryan, because I couldn't have done this without you. And to Reese, and to Selma, and to Sean.
Do you remember earlier when I stood this close to George Clooney?
I recall.
Oh, geez, it's good to be the host. Now, I get to welcome that hunky Braveheart, who's one of the true screen heroes around. It is my personal and patriotic duty to introduce the star of The Patriot, the one, the only, Mel Gibson.
Oh, I love you all too. Hey, settle down now, come on, this is serious. Award shows are one of the oldest of mankind's professions and greatest forms of artistic expression. They've been with us since colonial times, when prizes of cornmeal and soap were bestowed upon those who could, like, punch the hardest or who had the biggest, tri-corner hat, Here are the nominees for Best Movie.
Best movie.
American Beauty. Austin Powers, The Spy Who Shagged Me. The Matrix. American Pie. The Sixth Sense.
Anybody want to know? All right. See, the envelopes are... the winner is The Matrix, Joel Silver, producer.
This is it, folks. Thank you so very much for watching. You guys have been sweet, swell, kind. And now, in the immortal words of the New York City police officers everywhere... Show's over, folks. Keep moving. There's nothing more to see. Move on. Good night, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you.